Ti papa me mo akwa ba eba silver 98.3 but you tell for your card papa ye ti o
ya me sha obi dash ye da e radiasia odi ne a chee na ye tna se na ye sua ensema emu ye dro da wo na semu amen
amen
sene de bia me ye no me chia chia me tie fo yinara wo gana ha ene e wiasia fa na nyina awo yene rade Yesu Kristo dimu. We thank God for being alive to learn deep things from his word.
Amen.
And as usual, I bring you greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. If you consider what is being said on this program, you will see that God is warning leaders a lot. The American and Openi say, Utien Semua, Ekosu, Ewa, Efidiesu, and Nkwagyee Kwan Juma Diesua, Obon say, Radi Bo and Peninfo Kokopa. The reason is that this is the time that leadership role is brought to bear on the masses. Ni se inti ni se embra yeti se imono ena aken niye huhinya pa se wose nipa di nipa kain na wose si ejina ye ema duduona akano awudinwa chino. Due to the coronavirus, leaders have to take decisions on behalf of their people. The American say coronavirus inti mpenimfo bebre ewo se omusie jaye ama nipa dodo nara. God's word is coming to leaders in order to be careful and not be found wanting in his presence. Eradi etu akendifofo emreti sey mu said ye beya wogina yesia wosisie no wanto sini ewo no eradi nyankopon enim, because it is terrible to offend God and fall in his hands. The same thing he said, eh hupa wa udi ni peni mwa usisie jaye ewo mbra iti se imono. So we are boni tiyaro na ushi eradin se mwa eh hupa pa 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 enunti na wase ushe uhuye. Good. From last week's scripture of Exodus chapter 5 verse 4 and 5, it is understood that many politicians act wrongly in terms of spiritual things or church matters and don't have time for God because of politics. Se utie akinkase mwa ye kafri mose nguma etosumienu ti num ni chiche mwa ye enayini numunwa ube tiasye se among your four P, it was an among bunny, it was soon soon near my home, and now Radia Solomon Samo. Now, near Daji Manyame, Nina, and say, among yourself, and Aji won't agony. They are preoccupied with how to win people's favor, so knowing God personally is not their priority. Because of politics, they don't have time for God. Ningina ni se ama yosemunti onia dajia obenya diama asafo erade. Some people sleep with politics, wake up with politics, eat politics, and leave politics. The American say ebinum da odawo ama yosemu wosoria ama yosem wodidia among yourself, and a more be over to be a among yourself, and unti ama o near daji. According to my definition of politics as gaining control over people or winning people's favor, all that they think about is politics. Said the American, say, among yourself, said the Missy Chilas, and say, said the Beya, who bring your nipper binimadum, no one be do a chinti, a massa, one a di. ama yosem achiri sadwen kwana e won trim. That is why many politicians don't have time for God, let alone seek him. I don't think ama ayo ama yo fo bi ni adaji manyame na we hwe na ni mpo. That was Pharaoh's frame of mind. Sana na ohene Pharaoh na dwene nyina aye no. Give a politician two complimentary cards and he will know where his heart is. One card will read like this: listen to the word of God from Pastor Dazi on Silver FM every Sunday at 7 a.m. and you will know more about God. The second one will read like this: come to listen to a lecture of how to win elections and you will see whether he has time for God in his heart or not. Fa nguma mienu ma amanyoni card mienu nguma mienu atrocho sunse mienu bako ni se tie sofu dazi wa Silver FM a o kenya mi asem kwa siya da no pebi ya free non sunko na ube hunya mi pa nesa afa bako manu biyo nenusu ya chosu se ya kikansi mbiwa kwenya ube faswa ube din kunim ewa manyose mu ube hunu bebi ya nakuma ho. You will never make time to listen to God, but you go to where the teachings or the lecture about elections are taking place. That is how politics has taken over our minds. Sana amayosema ya amenipa ye nia gajia ye di betransia ye nyankupa no bosru nyasasi. Getting control over Israel was more important to Pharaoh than knowing more about the Lord Moses spoke and warned him about. Sana no hini Pharaoh akin kansema meka huasema no pay. Sana na ye na gineo said ye beya no obedi Israel for ne sono eno na ne hiyanin ti na Moses ya ono babe nyame 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 no na udiya ufe jina baby kwa ye nyani pebi diyo musa uzi nyame jina baby kwa. You see, but politicians don't know these things I'm going to talk about. It is only God who can genuinely turn the hearts of people to you. Dia me pesa me ka me sia ban yofo ni me se awrade obosu ni asase onu kwa ene betumi adane nipa koma ababa bia wono obetumi adane na nipa na koma. Have you thought about that? What if God takes your life before the elections? Have you thought about that one? What if God takes away your life before the elections? Where will you be to be available for the elections? Say nyame oje won kwa ye to aba ni wiye ya utumi wu. Na se wu a sa man yourself no na ji wadwin bebrebe a na won pe nyame ho tie no. Ebe kwa kosi sen. Wo ye nsem an pese odwin ho. These are some of the things I want you to ponder about. You have forgotten that God that you don't want to know anything about is the one before whom you will stand after your political career and death. The American said, "Nyame na umpesa obetina semse se no. Onwa na nimi na obejina." So uye ama yosem jumedie ina uye na ukwa homedie mina uwa jini die beya ube jine uradie ni esanse nyame kronwa sese ebi anasemu hun hiya ono mesi onuwa neni na ube kwa kuja. You see, and the most important question is, what will you tell God when you stand before his judgment seat? What will you say? Will you say that, "Oh Lord, I'm very sorry, I didn't have time to know you because of politics"? It will be too late and you will burn in hell forever. What? Asemfo ba kwa ye kase ampesa me bisa wo se. Uko jina Awurade atemwo adwanani mu a. Ede e ba asem e na wo beka kire no. Enti wo betumi aka kire Awurade se, "Awurade, me ye sorry pa. Ama yo 70 wo kwa wo sina wo ba hanti no na me nya daje a me didi wa se bo chi enu nti na ma wu abeduru haye o ede na be ka chi kwa e be ka chi am wo akọ hell. Think deeply about this and ask yourself whether it is good to know God now or not. Let me ask you a question. Which one is better in my question? Being a successful politician without God and dying to burn in hell forever, or serving your country with God and dying to be in heaven forever? Which one is better? I say, Mbisa Abebi say, and I mean, Bisa will say, Dia Hene, ye. Say, Ubeye, O man, Yonia, wa, Dia Uye, Bia, ye, ye. Na, Nyaminim, Nuwe, Uwa, Kwa, Si, Wa, Bun, Sem, Je, Wa, Fi, Bo. And he say, Udi, Nyami, Ebe, Ya, Man, Yosem. Na, we, Uwa, Kwa, Heaven. Dia Hene, ya. Vien, Hopa, I answer this question yourself. If you think it's a waste of time to know more about God, listen to what God says. I should tell you. Say ye what Jesus said. Yami de enise o se wa da die hu no a. Ti asemo a Awurade se men kan chew. It is better to spend your time on knowing the giver of life than spending your time on the daily activities of life without God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me say it again. It is very powerful. God tells us deep things every day. It is better to spend your time on knowing the giver of life than spending your time on the daily activities of life without God. The eradicimin kanche on se. E yese ube se wajadye. E die hunu nyami ewo wabrabum. Asin se ube se umre. Ewo ewiasi niema uya nyankupon enimo. Again, the Lord says, as you tell you, that if you have all the plans to succeed in life but don't have life to execute them, it is a waste of mental resources.
Amen.
Let me say that again. My God. I'm saying that. If you have all the plans to succeed in life but don't have life to execute them, it is a waste of mental resources. Why? Because you will die without fulfilling the plans on your mind. The Radisimin can say, I didn't be a running to see a baby over to me, dear dear, or Brabomo watching him. Na unim kwa ubetumi dia yesa niema na wo adwunum na wuwa niema na gu adwunum susua na gu adwunum nyina ayekwa.
That's true.
Esan se ubehu wa bra susua gu adwunum no wantumi amfa anya adwuma. It is God, the giver of life, who will allow you to live to fulfill the plans of your life.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Aye urade nyankopon ono a oman kwa no ono ne be ma wo ekwan ama wa tnase na adwin biara e wo utrim no watumi adi aye adwuma. Therefore, life without a deep knowledge of God is a suicide to hell. Let me say that again. Life without a deep knowledge of God is a suicide to hell. Abrabo biara nyankupo ho nim de pa nim no e ya konfusha ye die ko obonsam jem. Knowing God as a politician is a platform for truthfulness. So hu nyame se o manyonia e di wagina no kware simpie so. What I mean is that if you know God as a politician, you will deal in truth and not do anything against God because you are afraid to go to hell. The best of it says, so who in your me say, oh my yonia, a bema ude no quarry, a wadia yina, now in ya de biara, a bema a tia radi, is as ube so say, ube ko obon samjin. If an issue is spiritual and has to do with God, you will seek his face in prayer and think deeply before you execute them. se asembi sunsun mu asemo a na fa nyame ho so ho a de meka ne se obehwehwe urade de won pabo ne wadwene ho yie pa ansa na watu ho anamo because many politicians and medical doctors don't know God. See how they have offended God in their decisions by restricting the church. Eh? Am I your phone? A dream for the brain, you may radinti. Reset the Oma from Yami. I want to say, I told you last week that the earth is God's footstool, and with the slightest move, there will be trouble. Now, what you have to catch yourself as I see a radin in nothing, just so a radin says, my body in God is telling creation that I have filled all my creation up and down. My presence can be felt as soon as you now better make with the small earth tremor in Ghana last Wednesday. You see how scared people were. Now, asasi kakra bi na awurade kire Ghana for say say mo musori amusimu hia me na ne mo pe na mo ye no mi bi sa amayofo ni doctor for ne mo amusi nyame ho hia no mi bi sa say ka kuada no asasi pa ye na akoshie mo an ka sa dwin na wotru no ka dia na dibe. If the earth really quaked last Wednesday and the earth opened for people to enter, where would those plans on your mind be? That is how important it is to know God. And until they hear say, I was say, oh, biara, uhunu erade. Leaders should be very careful of how you behave towards God, because we are nothing before Him. Akanifonti asye ni nche ye pa ewo kanya ye ye ni yamebi we erade ni misa se wo nyami ni mino ni pada se ni ye nseche ye nseche. God said, I should ask this question to the pastors who have agreed to wear nose mask and space yourselves in the church. I saw four about priests who said, "You better quite sorry 1 hour. You kata kata ya nim ya ni ya no na ya titi ya terminal. Everybody see me miss my same way. In the midst of the service, God says I should ask you this: why have you covered your faces and spaced yourselves in my presence?" Mo ya sorry no. Everybody say the same way that me some say. What's up for you? What do you sorry for? I didn't think no makata kata mo. Any man who me di me. Every answer you give to God will show that you don't know the God you say you are serving. If my be out the be me ready no. A bet say say. Ni ami a use wo sum no no kwa. Who name no? If you say, "Oh Lord, I am protecting myself because of the politicians and the medical doctors who say that the virus can spread in your presence," then the Lord will ask you again. If you are can say, "Oh, ready, me bomb mobile." They say, "Sir, am I your phone? Doctor phone? Do you phone?" Say, "You bomb on him. Kwa virus be a kunku ni pabe timachi won." God will ask you this second question. So you believe that a virus can attack you in my presence? No, Radia, besides, I see. It will attack at any more than I see many. A virus in a better match you or me many more. And also, no, you see, because of money, people don't understand and think of what they are doing in God's presence. Sikanti, I saw for the brain, it's all because they don't know the God they preach about. Ni ya ni say nyame a omo kan honsam na omo ni no ediwa so be kwa kata kata onim no ene say wo ya sorry no na sase be wo ya no why na sorry ma so mu Mr. Sof say pastor ediwa na wo ya wa preach wa kata kata edi bi sase be ya no ya no anopai. You see, the way some people don't have time for God is like passengers traveling on an airplane to a destination. And when the pilot informs them about the journey, the destination, and the local weather, they don't listen. Said ye nipa ye dia daji menyame no akwakwa ese nipa kuo bia ye ti aeroplane mu na ewiamu hyen na ye tu kwa ko baby captain no ehyen kanino e ka che ese and send me far a quantum, eh, baby, a yako, eh, a quahombre, a war abrabosu, and in near my Sandy City, any petty play a shenum, woman tipa. All that they are doing is enjoyment and making friends, but ignore the announcement from the pilot. The Omuyan Nan is a Onijian Kwan Omojo, Yamushanmo, and a Omuni Omunianko Kasa Kasa, and a Omuyan Yama Bemom and Yajen and Samoa. Oshan Kanine Kandi Omuntikra. When the pilot is warning them that drunkards, people without heavy jackets, and those who don't speak the local language will be denied, they were not listening. Ebi anashan kanini kacha won se akorin safo wo mo enhye atade ngusu a mu yedro eni wo enka bebi a wo kone kasado se yesi fo mo ye ma ngura kronom wo mo ntie kwa ha. At the end of the journey, they were denied entry, as the pilot said. Wo mo si fo mo ampa wo Oshenkanini ka se akore nsafo ene wo mo nshatare mu yedro yen kankro mo kasa no ampa ya mo mangrem. That is how human beings are behaving here on earth. Sana nipa ye ye wo asasi so. Instead of being mindful of our life journey and preparing to meet God's requirements, we are wasting our time with earthly things that do not last. Wati sana nipa ye ye yebedwene abraba kwantu aye tuo na yesese ye hu atwe nne ba urade pese ye ye wasase so a ne dia bechia no ya tu ni na agu ene yesse ya dagye wo nne ma wa wiase asase so a enjantra ho nche. What you have forgotten is that whether you accept it or not, your life's airplane will land one day at the airport junction of heaven and hell.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Me see the unruly finish. So prinso, so prinso. Wabra bo plane no, and nam ye mo el tuono. We are dang a besi form at airport junction. Heaven and hell ni a besi form of sa and quantanilo. A besi so. What? And if you are not holy and don't speak God's language, you will be denied entry into heaven and burn in hell forever. What? And this is a wabra ba kwantu de sifom. Ne se un ka osur kasa. Me ka un ka osur kasa. E chese nyankopon kasa no me ka na sase so ayen ka le kwa. We don't speak in tongues on this earth for nothing.
Yeah.
E chese uyo nyame ba.
Yeah.
Eh. And this is usi ho na un ka urade kasa. Un se so bi ne Kristo ni o ka sase so kasa. They speak earthly language if they are not Christians. They are tossing be on the say. So when you are a conqueror and you have extra jacket, no, now you could have spiritual body, no, I will be there. So when you are a conqueror, now you need to be a Christian, you need to be a heaven, you are a now be she or hell. You see, that is what you need to understand. God sent me with this message of love, so don't be like Pharaoh to substitute the knowledge of God with politics or anything that will take away your time and suffer the serious consequences. What you ready as mama say me for that say me mro na show we e pa no wan yet so in fera won dey na nyame won nim dey obenya na won hia no nemo ama yosem etime tu fo say me ma dey biara be say wadagye ewia won firi nyame a obehunu no na ho asutia won tume nso ano. Ah, mouse. Humble yourself and know more about the Lord who created you. Bra wasipa nesia bibifa onyamia obawunu. So this is all about last week. I added more to what we studied last week. So as we continue today, let me show you another thing people do because they don't know who God is. Where now to a chairman seven a mechanical crab is here. A dear to us, you name, Mamin, so a dear Bioa, Nipaye, a sign Yamia, Yenim, said the Ocitanti. A dear name in Yadian, Nayamboy and Chronoco, Daniel, woman, Tinum, Chichemu Baku, Ebesi, and watch it. Agree with me as we turn our Bibles to the book of Daniel, chapter 5, and I quickly read from verse 1 to 8. It says that Belshazzar the king made a feast for 1,000 of his lords and drank wine in the presence of the thousand. While he tasted the wine, Belshazzar gave the command to bring the gold and silver vessels which his father Nebuchadnezzar had taken from the temple which had been in Jerusalem, that the king and his lords, his wives and his concubines might drink from them. Then they brought the gold vessels that had been taken from the temple of the house of God, which had been in Jerusalem, and the king and his lords, his wives and his concubines drank from them. That they drank wine and praised the gods of gold and silver, bronze and iron, wood and stone. In the same hour, the fingers of a man's hand appeared and wrote opposite the lampstand on the plaster of the wall of the king's palace, and the king saw the part of the hand that wrote. Then the king's countenance changed, and his thoughts troubled him. So the joints of his hips were loosened, and his knees knocked against each other. The king cried aloud to bring in the astrologers, the Chaldeans, and the soothsayers. The king spoke, saying to the wise men of Babylon, "Whoever reads this writing and tells me its interpretation shall be clothed with purple and have a chain of gold around his neck, and he shall be the third ruler in the kingdom." Verse 8 says that, "Now all the king's wise men came, but they could not read the writings or made known to the king its interpretation." Hallelujah. Adolfo Akinkase Mamekai, Echese, or he be a transfer friend Belshazzar. Now Belshazzar transfer now, or in impending for bear pim. He born to for amenity. Nimpenim for bear pimwa. Ne yirinum, nimpina for, enya, nimpenim for one him. No more numa dear, no, he no catch and call for say. One more numan, son. I don't hear the catcher and call for swear. Me nana, me papa in the book of days across called Jerusalem, a soldier, because he says, sir, capo, this is a cock or die. And Timokos is a tumble, I see a cock or in Amra, Mokos is Amra. And I'm going to say, 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 wonyina wo mushe ahomone a ejina oma sa ne me nyam na Bible say sambre no ma ena ensatia ani pedian ka eba eba chocho bebi ohene ne tie nani mpe ena chocho ne me biguso na chocho sa ne me nguso na murumwa Bible say ohene ne me sign enim tebi a yina sign na jini yina sign ne koto jwe sha se se ke ka bomo na ohene tie mu ka se hey mo frank yan sa for we bu sakere ni namra kadi fo ne enta fo ifo ni yan mumra na mba Babylon fo ya mumra na nipo betumi aka e san choy e guade yesu me she ne kobre atade na me di sika kokwa gurukom na onu ne be nipa otosu mi esa wa hene imo na wo mu ni yan sa fo ni na ba ya obi antumi anchro enchoy a na gudan ho no na wantumi soso anchre no asie. My point is that King Belshazzar gave a command that concerned the temple, Jerusalem, and articles of God. Or he no, or she said, and near maybe a washer, never a solid die with Jerusalem. A solid die. Jerusalem, and in Yamin Nema. There is something about power that I don't understand. There is something about power. When you have it and you don't take care, demons will push you to abuse it and offend God to your own doom. Adie bi o tumi mu aye mwa mwa. Se unye tumi ni wan hwe ya, aho moni be pia pia wa ama wan kasa u de ho akomusio. That was what happened in the scripture we just read. I can cancel my kai sa pepe and see. I don't know what came on the king's mind to command that. Me nim ni hao ene noa. He wanted to show his subjects that I am in charge. even Jerusalem is under me. And oh, yeah, so much as your name, platform, and a year, no, and then crop for a turn and nimble shots of hair. Mimiso, share, minimum dear, dear, that's where I saw Daniel, Jerusalem, only Rashabati. They make an ombefa. When demons want to bring you down, they push you to offend God. So, money, you pursue a good demons and yet you back for more. Near Pipiawa, no acquire bonnet, tear yammy. So, the next thing that I want to talk about today is that some leaders disrespect God because they don't know who He is. And there are some American and NSA and Penifor Binum and Bunya Mianimtia is as a woman said Yamete. King Belshazzar disrespected God because he didn't know who God was and is. Or him Belshazzar, Obunya Mianimtia. In this time, many leaders are also disrespecting God by taking measures against His church. When people of position disrespect God in their actions, God weighs them and puts a spiritual puzzle before them to see if they are able to solve it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The American said, "Say Obia mpenifu enye jina pia jina. Say omu bunya mienim tiasa. Na me uradia kasa isi. U me kari ware. Say waya wose umu edususumu. Mi be kari. Na mi kari uria. Na mi di nchoye biya bawenim. Na mahese diye macho nukro abiti matiasia." What is here? Because of what the king did, God wanted to show him his spiritual level. That was why God wrote a spiritual word with only a part of his hand. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You see, according to verse 25 to 28 of Daniel chapter 5, God put out a spiritual puzzle. So kan baby akin kan na chichemu aduonunum kosi aduonum ochia. Aye Daniel ti nnum no a. Ewurade de sunsumu ade bi chogu wa se kekabo mare. So obetimati asia. By the spiritual puzzle, God was telling him this. If you see yourself as more powerful to disrespect me, let me see if you can read into the spirit by solving this spiritual riddle.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Now ready to tell him, he said, so who so we are powerful. And you bet me bu me men mtia. Adi akapo edi asi o se me asafo urade me me minti ni aye no. Who so de obanum mu. Obe shemra fa so one fa wo. And the ready patches I see. Make any wape. So we dem the boss we bet me agina. You see? God wrote many to kill you fasting. A rather trust as a mamma can a troll, said the amateur kind of yet, or he learned to be unkind. And in verse 6 and 7 of Daniel chapter 5, the king's countenance changed. So can and Jishamu in Sianan, so he let him hear as a sign. His thoughts troubled him. That means he was losing his mind. Not drink a couple of miniatures or he didn't cry out, but hallelujah.
Amen.
The joints of his hips were loosened. Ni John Kujina kikabomo. Afed your hina sort out in the night bra. His knees knocked against each other and he cried very loud. Afed ni koto yo yina kikabomo. Oh hina tete me. Messi, a radin yamini 2 minutes so. Na one nim no na omubu and mtia. Omubu yamian mtia. Oh hina afed ni koto yo kikabomo. Ayana ye be emissaries and binum ye omusomi a tafa. It's all because you don't know God. The day God will reveal himself to you, and God has told me after this preaching that I'm preaching today, some people who say they are tough will begin to see hell.
Amen.
And they will see where they stand in the spirit. And some of me can and let me catch away and to be a rather be hell at all. What's the right thing now? Be who no jabber soon soon. Oh, here, Nakikakika Nikoto Jobomi and Okikami. The alcohol left him immediately. And sanity tea that is what was. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And so was one day. And sanity tea when this is here. When you don't know God, don't try to disrespect him.
Amen.
menya wadwin se obebunya mienim tiada menya bida. God showed Belshazzar his spiritual level by weighing him on the spiritual scale to show him that he is nothing but just a human. Everybody tell him Belshazzar say, you come nowhere near my power because I made you. Hallelujah. Everybody says, so I'm here to tell you, human beings who are listening to me right now, never try to do anything that will disrespect my God. When he comes in your life, you will be in terrible trouble. Even simple writing, oh, simple writing. Look at what happened to the king. And try it again. Ah, oh no, I already tell you, I say, oh, I'm saying, and so I'm going to try the Nipedian cow. So, Nipedian cow. Oh, what's about to? God will terrify you if you try to disrespect him. And Radio Obama, Obama, Hopopua Toso. So, try to open an empty. So, God wants me to tell national leaders who are listening to me right now, when you are taking decisions, be extremely careful that your decisions will not disrespect God. If I was around a president who took measures against the church, I would say, no, don't take such measures against the church. Send me pa me ba president be ho na o si eja ye bi e fa sori ho a me ka say na beka say Mr. President ja Mr. I saw the emphasis me ko ho kra. I can say that easily. Those who know me will tell you I don't compromise at all when it comes to respecting God. What is a basic bunya me and tia me support? That is why the pastors who have accepted to go into his presence to cover your faces, you have also agreed to disrespect God. Aso funa ma prince wa kata kata mo ndim ko aso dem no. Mo bunya me and tia. Enti asema me bisa bo no. Enne mo ya no. Ewurade si ya no anope ya. What? Sa denti no kata kata oni mo benime. Ya ya no. I will never condone anything that will disrespect my God. Adia ya nim tia bo me prince da. What? Because they don't know God, they couldn't say anything. Yes, I will say, Mr. President, as for God's church, don't go there. I will say that. I will easily say that Mr. President, if I happen to be around any president whose measures are going against God, I will stand against and say, I protest individually. Take the church out or take me out. If you are taking decisions, don't consult me. And the day you have spiritual problems, don't call me. Kasana meka. Say, you need me. Neda ube nye sun sun mua se moso. Ren wan frem me. Anka yu nimse kye kasa se anka nse nchi chay no. Emen yami fieza. Do you know something I heard that has shocked me? Uni madia matia mwa. I heard that it is the so-called religious leaders that took this message to the politicians.
Oh.
What a shame! What a shame! Matisa sa aso fo na bi na din chiche ni ko yo. Mama yan ko ni yan kata kata ni be ye se se de be be nyaw fre. Enim guasi akwa. They are doing this because of money. But not for the respect they want to give God. E sika umbe nyanti. Ena omo ye we. Nemom enya ni monya mo. Ye di be ma asafu erade. Emre ne ko ube wo an emre ne ko. Ba me fensia. Nyami ya duma dasene. Metwasu. I will continue next week, God willing. But you can get my message today that don't you ever try to do anything that is disrespectful in the eyes of my God. You will see something that you have never seen before.
Yes.
Me see the person me can say she na dia bia da wo ye no wa munya me nim tia da enim tia bo do bi ho a ne wo be ye ne sa me se. Some of the disrespectfulness can be seen in your measures, in your actions, and in your utterances. Don't you ever try. Because when you do that, what happened to King Belshazzar will also happen to you. No more. May God bless his word, that you will take a serious cue out of this scripture and the word I've spoken to you today, that you will never do anything that is disrespectful in the eyes of my God. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. As I always do, if you want to give your life to Jesus, please say these words after me. Say the debi ami yano. So upese udu mo ra Yeshua. Ye kan se mi ya. Now so I can be a dimechi. Lord Jesus.
Eradi Yesu.
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Me da wa se se udu mi akasane.
I accept that I am a sinner.
Me jia tum se mi a diboyeni.
But from this day forward.
Nenso efri ne ukui.
I believe in my heart. And confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, I thank you for saving your people who have sincerely prayed this prayer from their hearts. So when you reveal yourself to them and they will take steps to come into your presence. Thank you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Da nyame on show papa papa papa. Me baba be hun se nipa e wo senka. Wo mu e kanyame asempa ma nipa a wo mu kwaso ya no mu nya Kristofo so no mu bu nyame no. Wo mu mom abunyame animtia. E ya asofo ani e Kristofo. Especially asofo mu from asofo mpani.
Yes.
Wo mu nya hu na she Wednesday. Nyame wo so no ho kakra no. Kasama si ye. Na bien fa na se anka asase no bo no bo. O to ko sro no nti a. Ana o bo to ba bi. Na ka mo ba ye den. Kasama to o hini. Na asofo a amukoye ensese ya mo de manya me no. Mani ma guase.
Mani
ma guase sa ma mo mpa ya sra bo ne fa cha ntutu bi ka kwa ho sa
na. Something is coming. And it has started.
O wo kwa so ko so kra bo me si. O nsia mo se ipo wo be sia mo se o no o bo so bo asase ya. And not Miko Crom Quayade. Oh, Bia, Yana, dear, Chase, as a Bia, see it. We be a Yanoma, Bia, Yanoma, Bia, Yana, dear woman, Tom, my dear Tom, Jenja, who Jenja, Mokoba, Koba, and when you perfume, be pen, I cut all man. Now, maybe Sammy who say, Share a shy, a dear, say a sorrowful, and she say, 23, ya dear man, a crystal for some move back, sorry, I win. I must say, then Sukromo dear, obey a yan,
you got to a banner, be a katana.
I'm going to a banner.
And you can say, Pahis answer, and then so what to your fo. Wama, ye near by a hosena, while O Shasia no my hunse, and some are walking in an a comma a decamp for an answer, and woman di a man o my name. Na, Oma, you hunse, some man your fui, a bahum, some one more young from so pa, na, a salon from so ninty, a man young couple of woe. Nti, me hunse, a dube beer, a was a leaders. And I say, a man your foe, a woman dear, a man named Nimono, a man, many bound, also a bahu in Samoa. It sounds a hoopa. I am a crescent, you won't, a man your foe, you are. Just say, not your yin, you know, or did, or do, or did you, or ye be bia, a politics, and because Nimu bia. Just say, only time. Time baku baku se kura edema nyankopon because of ejuma oye wo politics ni mu anase party ano wo mu no ejuma oye wo mu nti
Chese ye difficult to say ubenya no kase emri bi obi ko no ho. Chese okotra ho fia no pa ko pumu mewe hu no. Adenti na dwen nyina di politics na odi akire eno. Enti e ma sankofo take wrong decision. Hupa ye kokobo kese a Awurade enam na kwa so bo obi a weye leader anase weye president. Se unfa wadwene ne wakoma nyina nkodi akire. Ndi saa nyamana chine mwenye adaji mawade enone wade kasa ube tubye take good decisions ebe buwa woma eno ehona dada kaya ane ye medepa because ude ume wade dia wade betunya kase mbi achina wa ube kaa ebe buwa woma eno ama yiduni yankupo weni mwenswa ye mbifo dada wade chila amen
amen yo mika kira afa politicians eno adaji enye omu ni adaji wakukura yo alamfuwe politician na mi sending text message ne for politics endo responde kuku na mi mani nyami asem se onkai on tienu no response nti se dade besi super pepe se dade ekano chesi nyami asem nidiye omu ni adaji ma nyami asem nyami ya politics omu adaji ma sansem no na mi tuwa sonu dada meye humse tumi se lipe nye tumi ya wabwe ni amba humso awumwa nibe pie pia wama ukubwe wadiye ni mtia na ye nipele besede ye oyena beo shaza dadi kainu tumi nubwe nye tumi na nani uwe fino se lipele obidiyo msuna na enide na uchwe ni kasa emu their actions or trances, you can see that two minutes na emani kasasa. This is why I show you. I'm going to be pimpian. I'm going to be radiant mutia. Nebasa, you are going to be well spiritually. You will put on this spiritual skill to be weighed. No, but who in some way better? In some way better also. Unkwa no be jano. Until you may name my also. But Jesus say we have foot trauma. Mpenifuwa mwa maemu. Haa, tuni. Omunye tuni ya. Omunye niyama basa basa basa. Na wani shiye ya. Haa, kukobopa. Haa, omani. Wama hukwa hii. Ma omani mpiyao. Hama hanko ye. Niyama ebeti ya rani. Hana wumbu. Yerani ni mtia. Masu king. Hama usu. Hama udibia. Na hama umaya. Ushe sunusu. Amen.
Amen.
Yerani chapa.
Amen, amen. Dari nyankupon onshira papa, papa, papa. Papa yika sa yinina na mekai kai abra David ekwa akon obaye na afi atanfwa befane nime yinina obise radese mintino na metono meje se David ibisai na papa yika sa da mibisa mewose inti impenifo omubisa se erade intuwa na muwi ebe buwaye ana emwaye edu emra ewase mpenifo itu anamubia yibisa nyame pa ewase yibisa pa programi still after the program uko actionpower.org actionpower.org program ubitimi asan eti imperudu bi opese witi bia no ekoso ti de ekoso na yewi a etwaso sa actionpower.org radio no ekoso still papa ekoso akasa ewoso inti take note actionpower.org radio no still program no eguso ewoso mame nko papa enchan na asem obeke twato na enne de no so ye de abewi e papa pacho aseme na oka etwato
yemi kan twato ni binash please onua nyame otia se wate na me enye sika nti na meye we me si Nkwagyee a ebenya nti na ye we wate edi mu amu sika nti na moye nti na omu ka bibia ro ma preso so na okwa ko jiska tutua na mo kwa sori a ubenya Nkwagyee wate de ye wasasi su nyina be bazi debi na brewi e bawie wi a na obisa se hin na obeko please I'm not doing this for money
I'm doing this because I love you and I don't want you to die and go to hell. Never follow any guy who calls himself a pastor and will not think about where you will go after your death. Think deep and come into the presence of my God. You will realize that I don't lie. Whatever I speak is the truth. God is still saving his people. God is still healing his people.
Amen.
And God is still delivering his people.
Amen.
That is why I keep telling you that with God, all things are possible. Yamisha. Bye-bye.